Welcome to this dotCMS website training for which browser should I use to update websites in the dotCMS platform. This is kind of a mixed bag answer, but the default browser that you should use is Chrome because it is the least buggy of all of the browsers that are currently available. That said, it does still have some bugs in its system that don't allow for full functionality within the .cms platform. So for example, if I want to edit a photo that is on a web page, I am not going to be able to do that in Chrome. I'm going to need to do that in Firefox, and I'll show you why here. I'm going to click to edit this container of content on this web page, and I'm attempting to click on or select this particular image. And I'm not being very successful. What I need it to do is show that blue background with the radio buttons, and then if I select the insert edit image button, it should show me all the details related to my image, which it is not. So I need to use Firefox as my secondary and backup browser for editing content in .cms, because for this specific error and issue, I can click into this container of content in the Firefox browser and click on and access that image immediately as soon as I make that selection. And then I can select my insert edit image button, and all of my detailed information related to my image is showing on the screen to make edits to. And that's the reason why you need to use Chrome and Firefox as the two browsers for editing content in .cms.